Why is this not coming off?
You may not remove the outfit.
You gotta be kidding me. Honey, those low-rise jeans are not it. Pull them up. Thanks, Mom. What in the Mean Girls are you wearing? My soulmate decided what time period I dress from, and he picked... Early 2000s. Did the Hello Kitty give it away? Girl, we all picked the food option. What is wrong with you? Well, how long is this gonna go on for? Pretty sure it's until we kiss our soulmates. What? No, that could take forever. And all my stuff are turning into things from the 2000s. I have a flip phone now. Yikes. Sucks to be you.
Hey, Mean Girls called. They want their wardrobe back.
For the next outfit, please be present time.
The year 3000.
Oh no. For the next outfit, please be present time.
The year 3000.
Oh no. What am I wearing? I can't go to school like this.
You may not remove the outfit.
What's up, cyborg? You know what? Joke is on you guys, because in the year 3000, everyone is going to be dressed like this. So I'm actually ahead of the fashion trends.
Right, well until then, guess we get to enjoy your little fashion show.
Can't wait to see what outfit her soulmate picks next. Why do you look so happy? Because I learned I can take off these glasses, just as long as I keep them on my head. I think you lost a lip, Jem, and you kind of looked better with the glasses on. You gotta help me find my soulmate, because I am not gonna be able to stop dressing in these ridiculous outfits until I kiss him. Sorry, girl. I mean, he's out there somewhere. You'll find him eventually. What the? Please, just for the next outfit, present time, okay? Please, just for the next outfit, present time, okay?
The 60s.
60s? Mom? Honey, I don't know why you're mad. You look so cute. Mom, this isn't cute. It's embarrassing. Please, don't make me go to school. You have a math test today. You're going. No way.
She looks like she's straight out of Teen Beach Movie.
Hey, why haven't you been responding to my messages?
You see, I wasn't able to because my phone turned into this today.
Is that a radio? Sorry, girl.
I gotta find my soulmate.
Hey.
What?
I was talking around, and I think I know somebody who knows your soulmate.
Who?
Shh, there's no talking during the test. I'll tell you tomorrow.
Another day, another outfit. The 90s would be fun. Let's try for that.
The 80s.
The 90s would be fun. Let's try for that.
The 80s.
I'm afraid to look. Oh my gosh, this might be the worst one yet. Am I wearing roller skates? Oh man. Mom! Can we stop with the photos for like 1 second, please? Because this is serious. I can't go to school like this. It's against dress code.
Can't you change into something else?
Trust me, I have tried.
You may not remove outfit.
You'll be fine, honey. Don't worry.
Okay, well, thanks for the help.
Oh, hey!
Sorry.
Watch it. Oh, wow.
Please tell me you have information about my soulmate.
I do. So recently, there's this guy who's been tweeting stuff like, have you seen this girl wearing a 3000s outfit or a 60s outfit?
Those are the outfits that I've been wearing.
Yeah, thank you, Captain Obvious. I know. Problem is, yesterday, he deleted his account.
How am I even supposed to find him?
Well, I'll keep doing some more digging. Smile!
It's not funny.
Later, loser.
This might be the worst one yet. Am I wearing roller skates? Oh, man. Mom... Can we stop with the photos for like 1 second, please? Because this is serious. I can't go to school like this. It's against dress code.
Can't you change into something else?
Trust me, I have tried.
You may not remove outfit.
You'll be fine, honey. Don't worry.
Okay, well, thanks for the help.
Oh, hey.
Sorry.
Watch it. Oh, wow.
Please tell me you have information about my soulmate.
I do. So recently, there's this guy who's been tweeting stuff like, have you seen this girl wearing a 3000s outfit or a 60s outfit?
Those are the outfits that I've been wearing.
Yeah, thank you, Captain Obvious. I know. Problem is, yesterday, he deleted his account.
How am I even supposed to find him?
Well, I'll keep doing some more digging. Smile!
It's not funny.
Later, loser.
You know, when I find him, he is so dead. What's he gonna do next, huh? The 70s?
Medieval time.
What?
Medieval times.
Oh, and just when I thought it couldn't get any worse, it did. Mom!
Oh, honey, smile!
Okay, Mom, please tell me you were not posting these photos on your Facebook.
Well, I was.
Mom!
But I stopped because this boy was commenting weird things and he wanted to know where you lived, so I blocked him.
Wait, Mom, that could have been my soulmate.
Oh, maybe.
Please, just unblock him and message him, okay?
All right. Okay, so I did some more digging, and I found out your soulmate's name.
Oh, thank goodness, because I am so done dressing like this.
Oh, I gotta take this call.
No, no, just tell me his name right now, because...
I'll be right back. Hello?
Delaney!
Did some more digging, and I found out your soulmate's name.
Oh, thank goodness, because I am so done dressing like this.
Oh, I gotta take this call.
No, no, just tell me his name right now, because...
I'll be right back. Hello?
Delaney!
Wow, so we got a prince
crown. Honey, I found your soulmate.
Caveman era.
Please tell me I'm wearing clothes.
Well, you are, but look.
Oh, what the... I can't believe this.
Honey?
No, Mom, you told me you knew my soulmate's name, so go ahead and tell me, because once I find out, he's gonna regret giving me this. What is that sound?
Sweetheart, stay still.
Please don't tell me it's what I think it is.
Try to stay calm.
Mom, just tell me everything I need to know about my soulmate. Okay, his name is Jason, and he's gonna meet me after class. Got it.
Honey, wait, that dress is so short, you could get dress-coded.
You know, if they haven't dress-coded me by now, I think I'm good.
Oh my gosh, is that a snake?
Yeah, that's right. Say hello to my little friend.
Ugh, please, stay back, I'm sorry for being mean. Oh, whoops.
Hey.
My apologies, I didn't mean to... It's you. It's me, I'm your soulmate. I was the one that contacted your mom.
So you're the guy who's been picking all these crazy outfits for me?
Yeah, and actually, I gotta say, I think this one's my best work yet.
So you think this is funny?
I mean, maybe just a little bit.
Oh, that is it, you little jerk!
Oh, jeez.
Do you have any idea how much you embarrassed me?
I'm sorry, that was never my intention. I'm just really into history. And I thought it might be fun to dress up my soulmate in the most beautiful outfits I've ever seen throughout the eras.
Damn it, that's actually kind of sweet.
I guess I got a little carried away, but you're rocking all of them. But I'm sorry.
All right, I guess in that case I can forgive you. I think now's the part where you're supposed to kiss me, so I can, you know, stop dressing like this.
Oh, well, wait just a minute. There's one more outfit that you gotta try on.
Oh no, I really don't,
Ancient Rome. Ancient Rome.
What did you do to me? What am I wearing?
Here, take a look.
You know what? I'm not mad at this.
See? I knew you'd like it.
Okay, you've had your fun using me as your model. Now, where's my kiss?
Come here.
You may now dress freely.
Yes, finally.
Would you like to pick what era your soulmate dresses from now?
What?
Hey, now wait just a minute. Guys, she's over here, and she's got a new outfit. What are you supposed to be, Medusa?
You see what I've had to put up with? So if I'm gonna get made fun of, so are you.
Wait. Seriously, you had to pick the 70s.
I mean, listen, you're pulling it off really well.
Oh my gosh, girl, is this hottie with an accent your soulmate?
Yes. Yes, he is.
Do 90s, honey.
Ooh, yes.
Really, babe, you're giving me the baggiest pants ever?
Sorry, babe, but you know, I gotta have a little revenge.
Yes, I deserve it.
Do you think I could use your house really quick to charge my phone?
Yeah, sure. Wait, is that a blue mark? Sorry, can't help you.
Please, I couldn't afford to pay my electricity bill this month, and all the public charging stations are for rich people.
I missed the part where that's my problem. Get out of here. Hey, isn't that the girl whose parents, like, died at sea?
Yeah. Yikes.
They're not dead, they're gonna come back.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and when they do, they're gonna bring back the lost pirate's treasure. My mark is gonna change.
Well, be sure to call me when your zombie parents come back from the dead.
Hey, don't listen to them. You're gonna be okay.
It's easy for you to say that. Your whole family has yellow marks.
Look, just because we're rich doesn't mean we're... mail delivery. Kayla, what's that?
It's a card, and it's signed by my parents saying that they want me to meet them at the Golden Ball.
Sounds like a trap.
No, I know my parents' handwriting.
Only yellow marks can get into the ball.
Well, then I'll just have to change my mark.
Wait, what? You are so lucky I have yellow paint. So, yeah, we just gotta trust the process on this.
Dude, hurry up, I hear cops.
I'm going as fast as I can. Hey, you two, let's see your marks.
Huh, have you guys seen any blue marks?
No, sir.
No.
Good, because they're not allowed around this side of town, so if you see any, let us know.
Will do, yes.
Let's go.
That was close. What did your parents' letter say again?
It said for me to meet them at the Golden Ball and to wait for a signal.
Kayla, this really sounds like a trap. And you can't wear that to the ball.
Look, you gotta dress like a yellow mark. You gotta wear a fancy dress.
Well, I might have this mark, but I don't have money.
But I do. Come on, we're going shopping. Come on, Kayla, you're about to have your Cinderella dress moment.
Hey, you. Let me see your mark. Come here, let me see it closer.
Officer, is everything okay?
Hey, you. Let me see your mark. Come here, let me see it closer.
Officer, is everything okay?
There's been a lot of people faking their marks, and hers look-
You gotta be kidding me.
Come on, let's go.
So what do you think?
Whoa, I love it. Green really suits you.
If this thing is called the Golden Ball, then why am I dressed like a flower?
Because this year's theme is spring. Wow, this place is really fancy, huh? Man, I am starving right now.
Same.
Dang, look at all the desserts. You see the cupcakes? Well, what are we waiting for? Come on! Oh, these desserts are so good. Hey, aren't those your favorite flowers? Tulips, right?
This is the sign.
Wait, like from your parents? Is that a note? Kayla, this is-
Freeze! Both of you are coming with us.
Get off of me! Kayla!
Well, look who we have here.
Mom?
Mrs. Stewart?
Mom, what is going on?
I'm getting us the treasure, honey.
They're gonna bring back the lost pirate's treasure. My parents found the treasure.
And they're alive.
Why, look, you changed your mark, didn't you? That's against the law. Now let's see that note.
You give that back!
Now what does this say, Delilah? Do you know what that means?
No.
She's definitely lying.
Give her the truth serum.
Jake?
Mom, stop it. What does Delilah mean?
It was the name of my old treehouse that my parents made for me in the woods.
Interesting. And do you know where it is?
Yes.
Perfect. Okay, let her go. Kayla, you're going to be taking us all to the treehouse. Now let's go.
It's up there.
The treasure has to be in that treehouse. Jake, climb up there and look for the treasure.
No.
You won't see Kayla again until you climb up into that treehouse and get me that treasure. Take her away.
No, Jake-
Let's go. Kayla, let me see that mark of yours.
Why did you take a picture?
So I could show the cops how you faked your mark when I turn you in. Let's get this yellow paint off. There. Now you're back to being poor. All right, sit down. Don't move from that spot unless I say so.
Why are you helping Mrs. Stewart?
I have my reasons. Just mind your own business.
She's promising you a lot of the pirate's treasure, isn't she?
Maybe she is. What's it to you?
I could get you a lot more gold than what she's promising.
How?
Because I lied about the note from my parents. Delilah wasn't the name of my treehouse.
What?
Now what does this say, Delilah? Do you know what that means?
It was the name of my old treehouse that my parents made for me in the woods. Who names a treehouse? Come on. Delilah is the name of my car.
Really?
Mm-hmm. And if you take me to it right now, I'll give you half of whatever treasures we find in there.
What if your parents try and ambush us?
I'm their daughter. They're not gonna ambush us if I'm there.
I don't know.
We are running out of time before they figure out that there is no treasure in that treehouse. Do we have a deal or not?
All right. You got yourself a deal, kid.
That's my car.
I see something shiny in there. You gotta be kidding me. This is the Golden Bass. It's worth like 5 million. So I'll be taking it.
We had a deal.
You know what they say. Deals change.
And where do you think you're going? You found it.
Let me see it.
Give it to me, you little brat, or I'll- Honey?
Mom? Dad?
Hello.
We missed you. You got our note.
We promised you we'd find that treasure.
I just knew you guys would come back.
Kayla!
Jake!
Are you okay? Oh my gosh, your parents. Whoa, is that the treasure? So, I just wanted to congratulate you on getting your mark changed, for real this time.
Thanks.
Also, I know you're like a rich girl now, and my mom's in jail, and I just don't want things to be awkward between us because I know we're friends,
Jake,
but-
Jake, stop talking.
Grandma, what is that above my head?
Those are all your childhood memories, dear, and it looks like you've already made quite a lot of them.
Well, that's good, because I want to remember all the fun things I did with you.
Oh, Annalise, you are so sweet.
There is a fire in the castle. We need to get you both out now.
Grandma, I'm scared. I don't want to lose you like I lost my parents.
Don't worry, dear. We'll be all right.
My queen, watch out! The ceiling is collapsing!
No!
You left your clothes on the floor.
Sorry, I just-
They pay me to foster you, not to be your maid. Didn't anyone ever teach you to clean up after yourself?
Well, you know, even if someone did, I really wouldn't have remembered because I lost all my childhood memories.
Yeah, enough with your sob story. Just clean up.
Excuse me, sir, do you know why there's a bunch of flowers everywhere?
Oh, yeah, those are for the princess. Everyone leaves those for her. Today marks the 5th year of her passing. It's awful what happened to her. Hey, are you okay?
I think I just had a memory of me being a princess. Sorry, I know that sounds crazy.
A princess? Wait, did something happen to your memories?
Yeah, actually, when I was younger, some sort of accident happened to me. I don't remember what, but the doctor told me that I have amnesia.
Some people still think the princess is still alive.
They do?
Yeah, and actually, I'm one of those people. You know, I could take you to the queen if you really think you're the princess.
No, that's okay. I really should be going.
At least take my number. If any more of your memories come back, call me.
I can't believe that guy thought that I was a princess.
My queen, watch out! The ceiling has collapsed!
No!
Grandma? She left me. My head.
Hey, I got your voicemail. You got another memory?
I think that I am the princess, and I need your help to take me back to the queen.
The thing is, they won't just let anyone into the castle. We have to convince them that you're royalty.
But how would I do that?
I have an idea. Come on, we're going shopping.
Are you sure this outfit isn't too much?
No, I think it's perfect. It shows the queen that you know how to dress like a princess.
If you say so.
Wait here. The queen will see you in just a moment. Hey, it's gonna be all right. She'll remember you.
Grandma, I thought I never-
See me again. I've heard it all before. Tell me something that only my Annalise would know.
Well, I can't exactly do that because a lot of my memories got lost, but I remember you.
Stop. My heart can't take this anymore. She's just another girl pretending to be my granddaughter. Take her away.
No, please. I came all this way to see you. I'm sure I can remember something.
Let's go.
The carousel music box. It was blue. You gave it to me.
Wait. Let her go. I need to get something to show her.
This was one of the few things that survived the fire. I had it restored. I bought it as a gift for my granddaughter. You couldn't have known about that unless...
It's me, Grandma.
Oh, Annalise, it is you. I recognize your eyes. I'm so sorry. I begged the gods to go look for you.
It's okay.
How are you alive? What happened?
I can barely remember. Sweetheart, can you remember anything about what happened to you? What your name is? What your parents' names are?
I don't remember anything.
We have a code red.
So you survived the fire and woke up in a hospital with amnesia? I am so sorry, but what's important is we're together now.
Grandma, I actually wouldn't have been able to find you if it wasn't for him.
Oh, really? What is your name?
My name is Eric, Your Majesty.
I can't thank you enough, Eric. Why aren't you a handsome young man?
Thanks.
It is my honor to restore my granddaughter's title of Princess Annalise.
Long live the princess.
Please, hold my baby. I'll be right back.
Ma'am, I...
It's been like an hour. Where is your mom? It's freezing out here. I don't think your mom's coming back. Hey, Mom.
Honey, whose baby is that?
Don't freak out, but some lady told me to hold her baby and she never came back.
How awful. We better call CPS or something.
No, I want to keep her.
Honey, are you sure you're ready to take care of a baby?
Yeah, you know what? I think I am.
It's not going to be easy.
I know, Mom. I'm going to take good care of her.
Look, Mom! I'm winning!
Oh, honey! How fun! Hang on. I think there's someone at the door. I'll be right back.
Hi.
Hi. Can I help you?
Hi. Yes. Actually, I believe you're the one I let hold my child, and I'd like her back.
Please, hold my baby.
Ma'am, I...
I'm sorry, do you even hear yourself? It's been 7 years. I waited hours for you to come back, and when you didn't, I decided to raise that baby by myself. As far as I'm concerned, she's my kid now.
No, that is what you call kidnapping.
That is not.
It absolutely is. I am calling the police.
What's wrong, Mom?
Honey, are you happy here with me?
Of course I am. Why wouldn't I be?
Well, there's no easy way to say this, but I'm not actually your real mom.
What are you talking about?
So, that's how I became your mom. But now, your biological mom wants you back.
I don't care if you're not my real mom. I want to stay with you.
Police, open the door, please.
Oh, no.
Please don't let them take me.
Honey?
Shh. She's sleeping. Sorry. But what did the officer tell you? that I'm supposed to give her back to her biological mom tomorrow.
What? That can't be right.
I promised her that she could stay with me.
Oh, don't you worry. We'll figure this out.
Police.
I'll get it.
Miss Stevens?
Yes?
I'm here because we have reason to believe someone came to your house pretending to be an officer today. Him and his wife have been taken into custody.
Wait, so this means that I can keep her?
Your daughter? Yes, absolutely. We actually believe they were trying to kidnap her.
Honey, wake up. You don't have to worry anymore. You can stay with me.
Really?
Yeah, come here. Babe, I got-
Don't you dare use any more of those words, understand? 5 million words? That's ridiculous. You won't be using any of those. What did I tell you about talking?
I'm breaking up with you.
Oh, really? Where are you gonna go? You don't have any money. 9 million words this year, huh? No one needs that many. Hey, I need you to go to the store for me. I don't like that pink shirt you bought yesterday. I want you to return it. You're allowed to use 3 words maximum when you go out. Don't be playing games with me this time. I'll be checking your words when you get back.
Hi, what would you like to return? Just that? Okay, hold on 1 second. That'll be $6.99 back on the card.
Please help me.
Did you need my help finding something in the store, or...
Hey, can we hurry up the line? I'm on my lunch break. I don't got all day.
Do you need medical attention?
No.
Hey, it's okay. Can you wait over there for me, hun, and I'll get someone to help you.
You're allowed to use 3 words maximum when you go out. Don't be playing games with me this time. I'll be checking your words when you get back.
I'm so sorry. The line is really busy right now, but my manager will be over here to help you soon.
There you are. You took forever. Did you return the shirt? Good. Let's get out of here. Damn, why do I feel like I'm forgetting to do something? Wait a minute. You were supposed to make dinner tonight. Go on. What? Is dinner ready? Hey, 8,996? You used an extra word, and you're gonna tell me why. Go on, talk. Explain yourself.
It was an accident. I was just telling the cashier thanks.
Uh-huh. You sure about that?
Yes, I swear. You should really have your dinner. It's getting cold.
That's enough talking out of you. Go to sleep. Bed, now. How did you make that chicken?
Why?
Because after I ate it, my head is filling...
My phone is dead, and his is locked away. I have to get the charger. Please hurry up. Yes.
911, what's your emergency?
I need help.
Thank you for the information, ma'am. Officers will arrive shortly.
You thought you could get away with putting something in my food? Your words, why did you use up so many? Actually, don't speak. I'll find out. You can't outsmart me. So step away from the girl, let's see your hands.
Looks like I just did.
No.
Get adopted by a fireman or a billionaire? I think we should go with fireman because he's going to keep us safe.
Yeah, I think so too.
Nope, billionaire.
Hi, girls.
Hi.
So, what are your names?
I'm Margot.
I'm Edith.
And this is Agnes.
Nice to meet you. Well, this is my home. I'll be right back.
Okay. This place is kind of creepy.
It is.
There's nothing to watch. Did you hear that?
I did. What was that?
Did you guys hear that?
Yeah, I think it's coming from over there.
There was definitely someone down there. I told you, Agnes, we should have picked the firemen.
Excuse me, I need to speak with you.
Me?
Yes, you. I have a secret that you need to know.
So, what's your secret?
I have a secret lab, and I know you girls saw it.
No, we didn't.
Don't lie to me. I have cameras everywhere. I saw you.
Creepy much? Okay, maybe we did.
Well, I can't have you telling anyone about the lab.
Uh-huh. Sounds like I should be calling CPS.
No, I need you girls to help me with my plan.
And what plan is that exactly?
Go get your sisters and follow me.
Whoa, what is that?
Is that a laser?
No.
Who are you?
I'm the doctor you saw in the lab.
Well, what is this thing?
My greatest achievement, a shrink ray.
And we need human subjects to test it on.
The doctor and I created this together.
Wait a minute, so you're telling us that the only reason you adopted us was so you could use us as your lab rats?
Not cool, dude.
Yeah, I think we'll pass on that.
Actually, we weren't asking.
Run!
Wait!
We don't want to try out your machine!
Yeah!
It's okay, girls. You don't have to try it if you don't want to.
We don't?
No.
But sir, we only adopted them because—
That's enough, Doctor. We're not forcing them to do anything.
Thanks for taking us to get food, sir.
Girls, please, you don't have to call me sir.
Can we call you Dad?
Agnes?
I was just asking.
You can call me whatever you like.
I feel like Darren likes us.
I like him too.
But that doctor, she creeps me out.
Yeah, same.
Good night, girls.
Good night, Dad.
Dad?
Hello. I need you to come with me. It's time for you to try out the machine.
Would you stop knocking on the glass? You're not getting out of there. Now watch this. I'm going to demonstrate the shrink ray. Isn't that amazing? Now, to test it on you.
Margo!
Let her go!
No, guys, run!
Come here, girls. Stop!
Doctor, what is going on?
Dad, help us!
Oh, be quiet. He's not even your real dad.
Hey, that's enough. Let's see how you like it. Close your eyes, girl.
No!
Well, do you know, it works.
Darren, you can't do this!
Thank you, Dad, for saving us.
Of course. And I destroyed the machine.
What? But I thought you said it was your greatest achievement.
Actually, no, girls. My greatest achievement was adopting you.
Mom, look, I can get a teddy bear or a paintbrush. I think I'm gonna go with teddy bear.
No, pick the paintbrush.
But—
I said pick it.
Okay. My paintbrush came in.
Oh, thank goodness. There, that's for you. Now paint money.
Money? Why money?
Honey, just paint it.
Okay. Okay, I'm done, but I don't understand why—
Shh! Look! Your paintbrush is magic.
No way. So you're telling me that everything I paint will come to life?
Yes, the paintbrush only works for you.
Well, I want to paint a puppy.
Honey, no. Don't be selfish. You need to think of others before yourself, and there's lots of things that I need.
Okay, here's your gold crown.
Oh, it's perfect.
Mom, can you please make me some food? All this painting is making me really hungry.
Why, of course. But don't draw anything while I'm cooking.
I'm gonna paint something she would never let me have. My own boyfriend.
Honey, dinner's— Let me see that. What did you paint?
Nothing. I was just scribbling.
Really? Then let me see it.
No, wait!
What is this? This is going in the garbage.
Please, he wasn't done yet.
He? Were you trying to draw a boyfriend?
No.
Give me that.
No, this is my magic paintbrush. You can't just—
Don't tell me what I can't do. I'm confiscating all of your paint stuff until tomorrow.
Sorry, Mom, but I'm finishing this. The last thing I need is his eye color. I think this blue will look nice. He's done.
Did you learn your lesson?
Yeah, I did.
Good. Here's your painting supplies back. Today, there is a lot I need you to paint for me.
I finished your purple hair clips.
Thank you, honey.
Can I be done now?
I know you're not that tired. Well, it has been 2 hours, so okay, you rest.
Mom, 5 more minutes.
I'm not your mom. I'm your boyfriend. I'm your boyfriend.
You look exactly like how I pictured you. Down to the hair color and everything. I can't believe this. I didn't even do the best job painting you, but you seem to have come out—
Who is this?
That's the delivery man.
Delivery man? I didn't order anything.
Excuse me. I'm her boyfriend.
What? You disobeyed me.
Mom, I have been painting so much stuff for you, and all I ask for is just one boyfriend. Please.
Do you have my hair clips?
Yeah, they're right here. What are you doing?
Testing a theory. If I rip his painting, he disappears. Look, I found it.
Stop! Mom, let go, please. You're hurting him.
Oh, that's the point.
No!
It's okay.
Hey, catch!
Don't give that to her! What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago. Getting you out of my life.
You can't do that— Where did she go?
I painted her on a tropical island, but don't worry. I'll make sure she's well taken care of.
Daddy, what is that?
That's your likeness score. From now on, every time someone likes you, your score will go up. And when you reach 100%, you get to meet your soulmate.
Wow.
Snow, meet my new wife.
Hi.
Aw, hello.
Daddy, I thought you said when people like me, my score will go up, not down. I don't think she likes me.
Of course I do. There just must be a glitch. The king's passing was so unexpected.
Princess, I brought you a rose for your loss.
Thank you. It's lovely.
Where is my rose? It was a loss for me as well. He was my husband.
I'm so sorry. I was just thinking of the princess, Your Majesty.
Snow?
Yes?
I just noticed your percentage has been going up a lot lately.
And Father said that when I reach 100%, I'll be able to meet my soulmate.
No. That won't happen.
Why?
Because, dear, it's not meant to be for you. In fact, follow me. Let me show you something.
Here, you need to see this.
A book? It's a magic book. Now open it and see why you can't meet your soulmate.
Read the words.
Magic book in my hand. Who is the most liked royal in all the land?
The queen is the most liked. Her score is 80%.
You see, dear, as queen I have a reputation to uphold. It was very hard for me to get to 80%, and I can't have you surpass me.
But why can't we both reach 100%?
No, it's either me or no one. From now on, you will no longer be allowed to leave this castle.
But I promised the village kids that I would bring them toys today.
So your likeness score can go up? I don't think so.
I'm not going to break my promise.
Thank you.
And one for you.
Thank you, princess.
Wow, that was very kind of you, princess. Are those your guards?
There she is! Get her!
You have left the castle without permission, princess.
I'm sorry.
The queen orders you back now.
Don't hold her like that. Wait!
My queen, we have found her.
You directly disobeyed me.
I'm sorry, I...
Silence! Look at your score.
I didn't mean for that to happen.
Your percentage is higher than mine.
Shall I still take her into the woods, my queen?
Yes, and make sure she doesn't return.
I'll make it quick.
No, please.
Quiet. Don't make this harder than it needs to be.
Think about my father. What would he want you to do?
The king would be so disappointed in me. I can't kill you, princess. You must leave here and never come back.
But...
Run, now!
Hey, Shu, get out of here!
Why are you out in these woods alone?
It's a long story, but my blouse, it's stuck in the vines.
Don't worry, my dear. I will set you free. Come with me. It's not safe here.
Son, Dad, where were...
You.
I just found this girl.
Dad, this is the princess. Are you okay?
Yes, but the queen, she's trying to have me killed.
Why?
I can't believe this is all because she's jealous of you.
You can stay here with us as long as you need, princess. Our cabin is safe.
Thank you so much.
Of course. Here's an extra pillow in case you need it tonight.
Thank you. I don't think I caught your name.
Right. How rude of me. My name is Zachary, princess.
Well, I appreciate your help, Zachary.
Good morning, my dear. My son and I are off to go hunting. We'll be gone for a few hours. While we're gone, do not open that door to anyone.
I promise, I won't. How did you get in here?
Go. Be free.
I guess the likeness score works on animals, too. Now that I'm at 100%, I get to meet my soulmate.
That must be him.
Now that I reached 100%, that has to be my soulmate. Who are you?
Oh, hello, my dear. I hope I didn't scare you.
Actually, I'm not supposed to have strangers-
But wait, I'm here to give you your soulmate.
In that case, come inside.
I brought this for you.
An apple?
Yes, you must be hungry.
I don't like apples.
But dear, I sense you're very lonely ever since your parents passed away.
How do you know that?
Because I'm magic. Isn't that how you feel?
Yes, I've been so lonely.
This is why I'm here, to help you, dear. One bite of this apple will make your soulmate appear.
Do you promise?
Cross my heart. You'll never be lonely again. Isn't it just...
delicious.
You're so gullible.
Princess, we're home.
No.
This is my fault, Dad.
Son.
It is. I should have never left her alone.
You'll be a queen in heaven. Goodbye, Snow.
Soulmate found.
Zachary?
Princess, you're alive.
True love's kiss. I can't believe it.
I can't believe what the queen did.
This has gone too far, my dear. You must take back your kingdom.
You're right.
Who is the most liked royal in all the land?
Princess Snow is the most liked.
That's impossible. She's dead.
Think again. Stepmother, you're under arrest. Guards, take her away.
Get off of me!
I'll be taking this.
No! That belongs to me!
That crown belongs to Snow now. And I gotta say, it really suits her.
If anything were to happen to Selena, I was supposed to finish the job.
What job?
She told me to make sure that I ruined both of your lives. Selena already put my family in danger. She almost killed me.
She took our mom from us before I even got the chance to meet her. What more could she want?
So much more. You're insane. Jane, help me detain her. No, Maya, that won't be happening. You see, I've already set things into motion. You have no idea what's coming to you.
Guys, we need to run, now!
What? What's going on?
This whole place is rigged with explosives!
And I have the detonator. Part of me hopes you'll survive this, Maya, because what will happen next will be so interesting.
We gotta go now.
I'll be with you soon, Selena. My job here is done.
Five, four, three, two, one.
You guys sure you're okay? Yeah, we're a little banged up, but we're okay.
We barely made it out of there.
I'm just glad that psycho chick is dead. Her name was Alana.
How do you know that?
Director Johnson did some digging, and it turns out Selena had a sister. Okay, well, I guess that explains why she was willing to die for her. And Ben, it looks like Director Johnson wants to see you for questioning.
I kind of figured.
Call me when you're done?
Will do. Wish me luck. I have a feeling he's not going to be too happy with me.
Hey, Maya, your second phone's been blowing up over there for the past few minutes. You might want to go check it.
I told Victoria not to call me on this phone.
You want to tell me why you sent two bodyguards over to watch the kids? Call me back!
Bodyguards?
Maya, I need confirmation that these guys were sent...
What happened?
Something is wrong. We need to get back home now. Oh my god.
Victoria!
What happened? Where's the babies?
They took them.
What?
I tried to stop them, but there were too many.
Too many what? Men?
Yeah, but... I have their location. I put a tracker on one of them.
How long have they been gone?
About 30 minutes.
Did you call the police?
No. I'm not sure if you noticed, Maya, but... I'm currently bleeding out as we speak.
Maya, I'll get Victoria to a hospital. You go save the kids. What's the location?
It's Adrian's old warehouse.
Hey, you gonna be okay to go? Yeah, John's gonna meet me there. He's on his way. Victoria, just breathe. I'm gonna call the police right now.
Put the phone down.
What? Why?
Because this blood is fake. I'm fine. And so are the kids.
I don't understand. If the kids are here and you're fine, where the hell are Maya and John going?
I'm sorry.
Victoria, what is going on?
It was either them or me.
Lexi?
I had to pick my daughter.
Who made you pick?
She called herself the Red Ghost.
Hey kid, hold your cousin for me.
Okay.
Stay here with the kids, I'm going after them.
No, I promised not to intervene.
Well, I didn't.
Jane, you don't understand. It's too late. There's nothing we can do.
Don't say that. You know damn well we can save them. Aaliyah? AJ? Where are you? These are my babies. Please.
Maya, don't cry. Everything's okay.
Adrian? Adrian?
Hello, Maya. I've missed you. Don't worry. Your babies aren't actually in danger. You see, Maya, before I died, I was able to download my consciousness and convert it into sort of a AI version of myself.
What? I know we don't like Maya very much, but she's still our sister. So unless you want to be responsible for making her four children orphans, you suit up and come with me, or get out of my way.
Initiating lockdown.
Now that I have you here, Maya, I can't let you go.
No, no, I'm calling John.
Maya? Put the phone down. You were supposed to have been with me. Smash it. That's a good girl.
No.
You want to listen to me.
Shut up. I'm gonna shoot the screen.
No, you're not. Put the gun down. I said put it down. I'm gonna play a special video for you now.
No. This can't be happening.
You must comply.
John!
There's no sense in fighting this, Maya. It's time for you to remember. You and I are together.
No, stop.
You need to remember us.
John's a criminal.
Good girl. And who am I?
You're my boyfriend.
You loved me.
Shut up, Maya. Put your head on my shoulder. I'm so happy for us.
We had such fun together. Don't you remember now, Maya?
That's it. Just relax and look up at the screen.
You will comply and listen to everything that is told to you. John is no longer your husband. He is your enemy.
You're either going to suit up and come with me or get the hell out of my way.
Damn it, Jane. Why'd you have to choose now to grow a conscience?
I knew you had a soft spot for her, too.
Yeah. Just get everyone loaded in the car before I change my mind.
Are you sure this is the place?
Positive. Adrian and I used to come here to...
To do what, Mom?
Nothing. Never mind. Look, Jane, Lexi and I will watch the kids. But if you're not back in at least 15 minutes...
You'll have no choice but to leave without me. Yeah, I figured.
Maya!
This whole thing was a trap. The kids are safe.
I know.
You have that look in your eye. You sure you're all right?
Never better, babe. I should have done this years ago.
Wait! Think of the kids. Something is controlling you. You need to fight it.
John!
What have you done?
I have to finish the job. What is with all the men I like getting shot today?
You have to stop her. She's been mind-controlled.
She's armed and highly dangerous. I need to send a team after her.
No. If she tries to shoot at them, they will kill her. Get John to a hospital. I've got this.
Wait! Show her this.
Maya? What are you wearing?
A dress Adrian saved for me in his warehouse before he died. Isn't it cute?
He really does have her in a trance.
You shouldn't have followed me here. You got in the way of my plans, and that means now you have to die.
Okay, calm down, Miss Supervillain. I'm actually here to help you kill John.
Now why would you do that? After all, don't you love him?
Well, his cousin Ben and I are kind of a thing now, so... Gotcha. Who's the faster twin now? Sorry, Maya.
That was my favorite gun.
Well, you're not really yourself right now, and I'm not gonna let you kill me with that.
I don't need a gun to kill you.
Maya, hey, I can't fight you.
Good, then this will be easy.
Aw, that looks like it hurt.
Oh, come on, that wasn't even that hard. Get up. I said get up. You know I just had a baby.
Kind of why I did it.
Any last words, Jane?
Necklace.
Are you trying to show me that stupid little necklace John gave me? Go ahead and show it to me, Jane, because I want to show it to John after I kill you and right before I murder him. Poor little Jane. You really think this necklace is going to make me...
As long as you're wearing it, he'll always be with you. As long as you're wearing it, he'll always be with you. Babe, what is this?
Don't worry, it's not a ring. It's just something to remember me by, since we both work long distance. As long as you're wearing it, I'll always be with you. What are you doing?
Making a bed.
Maya, don't sleep on the floor.
Oh no, this is for you. You're a criminal, John. A dirty, rotten, no good. Why are you looking at me like that?
You're just really cute when you're mad.
You're delusional.
And you're in love with me.
You wish.
Then why are you still wearing the necklace?
Maybe I just think it's pretty.
Not as pretty as you.
I now pronounce them husband and wife.
What did I do? It's gonna be okay. She snapped out of it. Send help. What is all this?
You didn't think I'd forget about our anniversary, did you?
I just figured with everything that happened, we wouldn't...
Celebrate? Babe, if anything, these events have made me realize how precious time is.
I'm scared, John. What if Adrian gets in my head again? And this time...
Hey, look at me. That's not gonna happen.
But what if it does?
Then we'll deal with it together.
You'll have my back, right?
Always. I would never fall in love again until I found her. I said I would never fall unless it's you I've fallen to. I was lost within.